coverage of AWS reInvent 2019 continues in a moment.